Good evening, I'm Thomas Parisi here for the jail paper in front of the home of Dustin Bunker, 41 Dunbar, apartment number 2, a place you don't want to go on Halloween. Dustin Bunker, convicted of felonious sexual assault and a host of other charges, is a place that you do not want your kids going for candy on this Halloween. Remember, you might get a trick rather than a treat. I'm Thomas Parisi for the jail paper.